What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and from the mountains to the prairies to the oceans wide with foam. God bless America, my home sweet home.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will
faithfully and impartially perform. The duties of the office of school committee member. Of the city of Fall River. To the best of my ability and understanding. In accordance with the Constitution and laws. Of the United States and of this Commonwealth. In the ordinances of the city of Fall River. So help me God.
This is your team. You have chosen them to lead this great city. Coming soon, be ready. The governor and I know a thing or two about managing snow and more. But it's really exciting when you think about the next generation here in Fall River. I mean, the real success in a community is when that next generation has an opportunity to work and to grow their family and to lay their roots in place. And to have a mayor who's a native, who grew up here, to now serve this community and lead forward, he will hopefully stand as an example to other young people, like your school committee member here, Ms. Karam, and others, to really want to lead forward and continue to lay roots here.
Harris?
Sean Kadeem. Kadeem? Sean Kadeem.
Kamara? Kamara?
Sean E. Kadeem.
LeBeau?
Sean Kadeem.
Long?
Sean Kadeem.
Mitchell?
Kadeem.
Ferreira?
Sean Kadeem.
And Ponte?
Sean Kadeem.
Councilor Sean E. Kadeem, having received 8 votes, is hereby declared president of the City Council for the year 2016. Please raise your right hand. I state your name. Do solemnly swear that I will faithfully and impartially perform the duties of the office of president of the City Council of the City of Fall River. To the best of my ability and understanding, in accordance with the Constitution and laws of the United States and of this Commonwealth, in the ordinances of the City of Fall River, so help me God.
Thank you and good morning.
Good morning.
One that is charged with the people's business, and one that can be willing and able to come together for the good of our city. While we are not perfect, not I, not my colleagues, and not the mayor, we must not be afraid of making mistakes. If we always act in good faith, we can correct our mistakes and move on from them.
Choice for the office of Vice President. Cavaceres?
Linda Pereira.
Camara? Camara?
Linda Pereira.
LeBeau?
Linda Pereira.
Long?
Linda Pereira.
Mitchell?
Linda Pereira.
Pereira?
Linda Pereira.
Conti?
Linda Pereira.
President Cadine?
Linda Pereira.
Councilor Linda Pereira.
Good morning, everyone. First and foremost, I'd like to thank my colleagues for the unanimous support given me. I appreciate that more than you know. Thank you.
Incredible. Wow. I've never been greeted like that before, so please give them a round of applause. I want to start by recognizing some very special people to me, and then I'm going to get to my prepared comments. If my team could rise, the core team, Jen Andrade, Chris Barino, and Monica Souza, you could just stand and get a round of applause.